Welcome back to Let's Play the Legend of Heroes, Tear of Vermillion. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Quick note, I did quickly check a walkthrough just for one tiny thing. I don't normally do that. But I wanted to know where Swordmaster 2 might be. And I can't go back and get it. Unfortunately. I'm still going to be reading it. I'll load a prior save and do that. What happens is when you return the little girl for Rubu's teddy bear from the sewer where you first encounter Muse, you give it a teddy bear, and then if you go back and talk to her again, she gives you Swordmaster 2. I didn't go back and talk to her again after giving the teddy bear. So I didn't get it. And I can't get back. It won't let me leave Borun from the other way, the way that we originally came into Borun. Mile stops us and says, aren't we heading to Vault? So I can't go back and get it. So unless the map opens up or we go back, we end up back in Filden again. Maybe then we can get it. But it's all the way. It's here. So can't go back. But once I do have all the books, I'll be reading them. Here's New Borun. Like, why isn't he moving? Avin says, so this is New Borun. It looks a lot like the other Borun. Yeah, I do want an opportunity to get all the books. It's a bummer. You really gotta talk to everybody repeatedly to get the books sometimes. I mean, Miles says, yeah, I know. What's up with that? What I was saying was most of the books that we're looking for are, in Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch are the Swordswoman Safi books, and those are, for the most part, easier to get. You can buy them all at merchants. Just can't skip a merchant in town because there's only one per merchant in different towns. And there's one, I think book 4, Safi volume 4, you get, it might be 5. You get for helping a kid with his history or homework or something like that. Other than that, I'm pretty sure you buy them all. Do you think Douglas is in this town? How should I know? Let's ask around. I want to give him back the Thunder Sword as soon as possible. East is born. Yeah, can we see the sword? Oh wait, here it is. It's grayed out. Strongest sword favored by Castle the Saint. Conceals lightning power. Can't use. It's ready to go. I saw a person. Oh, are you the mayor? Yeah, right to the mayor. Oh, you. You're Avin, who represented Borun, aren't you? Avin says, oh, you are New Borun's. Well, thank you for everything at the festival. Why thank me? You stole the victory from us this year. Ha ha. Miles says, his face is twitching a little. Mayor LeBran has a hacking cough. Anyway, I welcome you to New Borun. What do you think of this town? Barely seen any of it. Avin says, well, breezes are comfortable, and it seems to be a nice place to live. Yes, I know. There's an old fortress to the north. We call it Tree Spirit Forest. This town was originally a settlement where people from Borun stayed on their way to the forest to hunt or collect lumber. The soothing, comfortable breezes come from that forest. Okay. The Tree Spirit Forest. Tree Spirit? The Tree Spirit Forest to the north. Okay, I guess we'll be going there soon. These breezes are the reason why New Borun is called the town of breeze and forest. Okay. Hi. How's the Meister? I heard the water watch at the Eden Festival ended in a great surprise. The famous Lightning Douglas was defeated by a rookie adventurer. I know how strong Douglas is, so I can't believe the result. Anything to say from this side? Nope. Okay. North is Guia. I mean, I have a feeling we're gonna end up back in Filden at some point. We never got a chance to get inside the castle. Ramicum says, I rented this place to open a store, but I can't decide what to sell. You could start by selling your soul to the highest bidder. Polna says, my husband is a hunter. He went to the northern forest today to hunt an animal called Mipha. Hunting Mipha was banned before, but the great oracle has lifted the ban. Okay. That's the end of this. I was trying to get behind the counter. Hey, welcome! We have many useful things here. Says you. Well, let's exchange. It's always helpful to do that. Bubble charm. Water damage. Talisman containing electro cube inside as a storm charm. Gives wind damage over a limited area. Meteor charm. Talisman containing shine bullet inside. Gives neutral damage over a limited area. What's a neutral damage? Yellow crystal. Crystal containing earth power inside. Increases resistance against earth attack. Anti-bind. Or with an anti-paralysis spell inside. Full protection against paralysis. Anti-chaos. Or with an anti-confusion spell inside. Full protection against confusion. And then some pet foods. Red and spicy, bitter pet food. Stuff we've seen before. I mean, is it... I don't know. We should probably buy some of that stuff. West is the Benequia Monastery. Mile. He was always stopping us. I think Douglas is in this town. We should return a Thunder Sword to him as soon as possible. I wonder if he says anything different if we try to go out this way. Let's find Douglas first. We can go to Valkt after we find him. Yep. He says different stuff. Oh. Barrel full of water. Oh. You don't need that. Emmett says, hi there, this is the cafeteria. Our special is a three meat sandwich. It sounds delicious, Avin says, but I have a question for you first. Do you know an adventurer named Lightning Douglas? Yes, he is one of our regular customers. I think he's drinking in the tavern over there. I feel sorry for Douglas. Over where? The Eden Festival will be held here next year. I hope Douglas will fight for us again. Yeah. I whooped his butt. Let's go look up here. Rose is up from 40 from the other place. No thanks. Nobody hanging out. Oh, there's Douglas. Douglas, Avin says. Hey, Avin, Mile. I thought you two would be celebrating at a party or two in Borun. Why are you here in New Borun? I had to see you. This sword was given to you by your master, huh? Avin held out Thunder Sword. Take it. It belongs to you. I don't know what you're talking about. Don't be stupid. I know you were fighting with the mayor of Borun about this sword. I also know that you took part in the water match just so you cold get... just so you could get this sword back. If you had told me earlier, I would have... You would have what? Jumped into the water for me? Well, I... Douglas is chuckling. This is low. I'm being sympathized by a kid. Why are you being an ass? We came all the way to New Borun to look for you, to try and give you back this stupid sword. Listen, Avin. Sometimes men have to decide what they will allow to happen and what they will not. No matter how painful it is, we must accept our failure and move on. The Thunder Sword was stolen by the bandits because I was careless. I fell into the water in the match because I lowered my guard. That sword may be the Thunder Sword, but how can I take it from you, knowing that I did not earn it? You're just a kid. You don't understand. You jerk! How dare you say I'm just a kid? I too have things I will not allow to happen. I can't keep your master's sword. It is not right. You're letting your damn pride get in the way. Stop being a dumbass and take the sword. I love it. What did you say? Did I make you angry? What are you going to do about it? You like to pretend you're an adult, but you're no more mature than we are. That's true, says Mile. But I'm 28 years old. I'm at least 10 years older than you. Then I guess you're just an old, stubborn jackass. I love it. You can't even accept that we're trying to do you a favor. Hey, 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 says Mile. Damn you, says Douglas. Do you want to fight? I'll take the time to kick your ass again. Cut it out, yells Mile. You too, cool down. You're making a scene. Avin says, but Mile... Avin, you're so touchy. Why do you get mad so easily? You just need to relax. And Douglas, I understand that you don't want to accept the sword without having earned it because that makes you look less manly. But get over it. That should not be one of the things that you do not allow to happen. What do you mean? Is your pride more important to you than the Thunder Sword? Is it more important than the sword your master left you? More important than your master's last wishes? Well, of course the Thunder Sword is more important. I can't let my stupid pride get in the way. Then take the damn sword already. Forget your pride and take the sword. That's what you should do. Douglas grins. Alright, you talk me into it. Mal, you're right. I do let my pride get in the way of the important stuff. Douglas, says Avin. Avin, I'm sorry I said those things. Okay, let's start over, and let me start by asking a favor from you. I want you to sell me the Thunder Sword. Name your price. Avin says, same old Douglas. I guess our little talk didn't get through at all, did it? Avin returned Thunder Sword to Douglas. The weight, the grip, no other sword compares. Master, you can rest now. Douglas put Thunder Sword into his bag. Miles says, why don't you wear it at your waist? I'm not qualified to use the Thunder Sword yet. I decided not to use it in fight until I have acquired the skills to make my master proud. Given the stupid mistakes I've made, including my childish stubbornness, I don't think I'll be using it anytime soon. Avin says, your stubbornness should be the first thing to go. It's in my nature. I can't help it. By the way, how much do you want for the sword? I don't want to sound arrogant, but I've earned a lot of money through the guild. Don't be shy. Make it a really excessive amount. I already told you, Avin says, this was a favor. I don't want anything from you. Besides, I don't want roses I haven't earned. but I don't feel right not paying you. Fine then. I can see you're a stubborn jackass too. Now tell me why you started traveling in the first place. Oh, I haven't told you, says Avin. Avin told Douglas that they were looking for Amel. So maybe he can help find Amel in return. I see. You're looking for your little sister. Well, then that's how I can repay you. Let me help you find your sister. There you go. What? Lightning Douglas will escort you free of charge. Now that's a good deal. If you want to come, I guess that's fine, but I should tell you, I don't know how long it will take. That's not a problem. It can't be as bad as me having to live without the Thundersword. Miles says, I think we should accept his help. He won't leave us alone until we say yes anyway. There is not use arguing with him. Well, says Avin. Okay then, suit yourself. Good. It's a deal. By the way, do you have any information at all about the location of your sister? No, nothing. She's probably living quietly somewhere remote. A remote place. Oh, I remember this story. Miles says, do you have any clues? There is a place called Tree Spirit Forest. It is to the north. They say a mysterious girl has been showing up in the forest lately. A mysterious girl, says Avin. She looks gentle and pretty on the outside, but she's really a hard ass. She fearlessly stops hunters from hunting. Reportedly, she is living deep in the forest. Avin says, Amel was also kind, but she was very protective of animals. Like that time she found a kitten and insisted on bringing it home. Yeah, that was the last thing we saw of her. I think we should check if that's Amel, says Mile. Douglas says, so do you want to leave for Tree Spirit Forest right away? Yeah, let's go, says Avin. Now we're going to look around first. Douglas joined the party. So we got Douglas back. So he can't use that sword either. He's got green crystal and power rose. Okay. Old Man Jiren says, it's strange. The representatives of New Borun and Borun are traveling together. It's a rare occasion. Let me tell you how much I enjoyed watching you guys fight. Compliment me as much as you like. Hey, hey, says Avin. Come to think of it, why am I worshipping these ugly, filthy men? I would rather worship pretty girls. What? Silva says, hey Douglas, you done drowning your sorrow about your defeat? I think you finally healed your wound from the water match. Thanks for your concern, you rookie. Don't call me a rookie. I'll be better than you in no time. Haha, you test that theory. This guy always sits in the tavern just to look cool. He's such a lightweight. He's a hottie, isn't he? Don't call me a hottie. Pardon me? Animals called Mifa are living in the forest to the north of this town. I hear the great oracle is encouraging us to hunt Mifas lately. Mifa's fur sells for a lot of money, but why does the great oracle approve of such an act? Now I gotta run back, see if these people say anything new here. Douglas, don't drink too much, or you might have to visit the little girl's room. Why don't you have a sandwich? Emmett handed him a plate full of meat sandwiches. Thank you, Emmett. Douglas held the plate of meat sandwiches. He gobbled it down in one bite. Wow, you're a pig, says Mile. Wow, they were delicious. They was delicious, says Douglas. I made enough sandwiches for all three of you. Or shall I make something else for you two? No, I'm okay, says Mile. Same here, says Avin. I'm not hungry. I think he ate all the sandwiches himself. Oops. No, thanks. Alright, let's just check around in here first if they have anything new to say now that he's with us. Well, the merchant's not going to. Nope, nothing new there. Nothing new there. Hi, Douglas. I have a job for you. You want to make money, don't you? Sorry, I have something urgent that I must take care of. I see. I thought you would take it. How about Silva? Is the job too difficult for him? Well, how shall I put it? Silva is a good adventurer, but he is still new, and he doesn't have a partner. I'm a worry about sending him. Okay, Mario, I'm a worry about sending him. He is still inexperienced. You'll need experience to perform well in our trade. Why don't I give this job to Silva as a training? Why don't you? So what are you two heroes of the water match doing together? Douglas says, well, there was a little situation, and I decided to help these guys with it. Okay. Well, now we can go back around. Continue our tour here. I would have missed any alternate dialogue from before. I mean, I might have missed alternate dialogue from before he joined us. Because we didn't talk to everyone yet. Oh, Chitta! From the docks! Okay. So those people were from New Borun. They traveled for the match, I guess. Uncle Douglas, have you recovered? I'm fine. Thanks for asking. But I'm still you. Don't call me young? I think it's supposed to say I'm still young. Don't call me uncle until I get old. But you are my Uncle Douglas. What else should I call you? X, for heaven's sake. I guess he is sad again. X? He wants you to call him X. Cheer up, Uncle Douglas. I'm trying. Thought you were going to call him X. I like how we can hop around like that. Oh look, there's stairs going down there. Weapon dealer hilt. Oh, like the hilt of a weapon. Welcome. If it comes to weapons and armor, let me handle it. Okay. Oh, we got a great sword. Nice. Roses. Heavy, double-handed sword. Its deadliness and damage power is unrivaled. Broadsword. I don't know if we've seen that either. Double-edged broadsword for military use carried by the Royal Cavaliers. And I don't remember seeing a mace. Weapon for hitting, having an iron handle head. An iron handle head. Often carried for protection. Heavy mace. Large mace. Handled by both hands, so the power is also doubled. Light flail. Iron ring reinforced rods bundled by chains. Takes time to get used to it. There's Miles Chakram. Large Chakram, which I haven't given him because it'll lower his defense. Blade edge. Disc with 5 blades. Each blade makes a different sound as it cuts through wind. Light shield, fine shield, I've seen that before. Tonky? Protective gear for arms, not so much a shield as a gauntlet. Oh, ringmail. Armor made by metal rings. Heavy, but its protection is the best in class. How about ringmail for everybody? I need to be in equipment. Okay, so damage goes up a whole 3. But I guess every little bit helps. Alright, let's sell the chainmail. We have another extra chainmail as well. Oh no, just 3. Oh, never mind. I was seeing one of the ones we took off. Wow. We sell 3 chainmails for just 45 roses more. 3 altogether. As we had bought for each one. That's crazy. Crazy! Anything else we want to sell? So let's buy great swords for Avin and Douglas. And blade edge is 60. Yeah, that's better. I'll get this for him because he can still have a shield on. His defense is not going down. So it's only 3 less than the large chakram. And 57. Yeah, nice upgrade. And then we'll see where we are. Up from attack 75 to 86. And 79 to 90. And 57 to 65. I'm gonna sell the Warun sword. All right, let's look. So the only one using a shield is Mile, and he has a fine shield. I think they don't have anything better. Oh, Tonki is better, actually. So from 47 to 49, we'll get him the Tonki and sell the fine shield, I guess. Let me just hold on to the fine shield just in case we get a party member who might need it. Oops, what am I doing? Tonki, defense up by 2. Thank you very much. Who dat? Oh, it's Kukri. Hi, Douglas. My brother told me you were drinking away your time after your shocking defeat. Are you alright? I don't think I can recover. Kukri, please, heal my wounded heart. I'm relieved. If you're talking like that, you should be alright. You're always hitting on me with sweet words, so I don't feel a thing about what you say anymore. Ouch. I'm not hitting on you. I'm wooing with all my heart. I thought she was younger. I guess not. So we can talk to this guy behind the counter now and drive him crazy. Hello, Douglas. I'm sorry for the water match, but I see you got your Thunder Sword back. These kids got it back for me. I'm rendering my service free of charge for a while to pay them back. Chuckling, but you look like you're enjoying this. You may not find a fine blade like the Thunder Sword, but I have quality weapons here. Why don't you go to the counter in front? Cuz, been there, done that. Alright, what else is there to see? That's where we came in. Anything else on this island here? Guess we're done. Next episode we'll be going to not North Korea. Wait, which one is the I just want to see what he might say. Wait, let us go that way. Oh, anything back here? So then this way is the Spirit Forest? Is that what it's called? Oh, Benequia Monastery. Oh, north is both of them. Actually, let's just go this way. North Monastery, 172 Milos. I just head that way just for the hell of it. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.